And this is the moment the perfectly serene introduction shots I had set up are ruined by a pea player who got in my fucking shot. Yeah, nah, moment's dead. Time for a music change.
Molested.
Boys are on.
Yes, fuck yes. Oh yeah. Oh. Yep. That's the one. up on the left ahead.
That's a fucking solid play.
is easy.
Mate, you're ruining the good camera shot.
So from what I understand, this track is going to take us to Teacup. From what I understand, Morgan is stopping. Holy fuck! Yeah, right. Jeez, that's a bit fucking spooky. I'm gonna shit a brick going down this. Fuck me.
That's that main engine, yeah. So then we must go there and just go and down the left.
Yeah. Oh, there is mud fucking everywhere. That's it. So it probably would have helped to have a snorkel for this bit.
Stuck on the lower control arm.
Yeah?
Yeah, man, I don't think we do it. But I don't know if I'm gonna get it.
If you just back up to that dry land, yeah, I can. Alright, so we're trying to snatch Alex out. I'm the only one that kind of is in a position to do so, so we'll see how we go.
Just a little tug. 3, 2, 1, go! The old 80 bus trick. Tommy Thong, be fucking handle.
You're just digging in a shit ton up front now. Man, I'm fucking glad I didn't try going any further. Morgan, mate, what have you done? Hold your right more. Hey, fucking oh. tell, the weather's taking a bit of a turn, so we're coming back the way we came. Yeah, we pretty much turned around as soon as we got through that last bit, because this weather looks like it's going to be a bit of a fucking challenge for me, so I don't want to risk anything too hairy. All pretty loose, slippery and shaly around here, so I've just really got to see how I can get out, because there are some sketchy hills that I'm not super confident I can get back out. So I was not ready for this kind of weather coming back through these tracks. Fucking hell. Alright, phone, you're going away for this bit. Oh, fuck me. Come on, make it. Fuck. Alright, so Alex is having a bit of trouble getting up here. It's fucking raining. So, Morg's got a front locker. Get it, Morg! Yeah! Oh, fucking A. Bloody hell. Fucking hell, it's turning into a fucking mudslide. Stop. Look at that. Whoa, fucking hell. How the fuck am I gonna drive this? God, this is a fucking mess we got ourselves into. Come down. This is not what I was expecting. Oh yeah? Yeah.
Just do like a really white ball.
Yeah. It's so cool.
Let's go.
Let's go, buddy.
Faster. Give it a good run up. Yeah. Just pin it from there. That's it. Oh no, stalled. One more go, I reckon. It's just stalling a bit, eh? Can you dump the clutch, or you don't want to ruin your clutch? Hold it there.
Yeah, but I'm not fucking moving.
Time to get him. Stop there, just. And out he goes.
That answers my question about needing to play the rule break
for. Oh shit.
Yeah, you know, just fucking hanging out. These cunts fucking putting straps on my lower control arm.
It's a little bit easier.
Oh, fuck. As long as I don't snap a lower control arm.
So yeah, we'll get Alex and you to just like idle.
Yeah.
Yeah, we don't want too much pressure on that.
Yeah, no, fuck no.
Did not like that. That fucking smells atrocious.
Doesn't really look like it got any worse.
Alrighty, we all got up and now we're gonna head out at Lewis for today. It's been a good four and a half hours. I like how we said that would be a committing line for me at first. That was the least anxious line I've done all day, I think.
Teacup this time, because we were trying to find teacup and we couldn't, but whatever. Morgan will be posting a video on the Mean Rigs channel, so check that out. I'll have a link here when it's up. Other than that, I hope you liked the video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down and fuck off, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.